TDD.
Hello, chat. And welcome to that intro number 156. Getting into winner's round. Dixter versus Leviathan. Now, you know me. It's a snark, by the way. It's not what I'm like. I like to think about matchups. And in this matchup, you'll notice both characters are families. They both have fun little projectiles they can use. Look at a Hollow Bastion for game two. Okay, chat, to be a little bit more serious, I'm going halfway through the game. I thought it was kind of a goofy gap, but so let's really talk about this, right? King versus Diddy Kong. Diddy Kong going to be looking, sort of, you know, as always, get openings with Banana, but if I ever imagine, and I can see much in game one, so I can't see whether this is how it's actually going. But Diddy Kong doesn't mind. Space, I should say. And overall, isn't necessarily going to be all up close and personal. I know we saw a jet cannon kill. minor, sort of a acceptable symptom. It's pretty easy to avoid if you're heading to move like that. Go far enough to barrels.